Thanks. An investigation is underway this morning into an attempted kidnapping in Salem.
Police say that a father was walking his baby in the woods when a man grabbed the stroller and ran off. Nick Spinetto joins us. He's in Salem. And Nick, that day, dad was able to get the baby back, right?
Absolutely. Fortunately, that baby is okay. However, the suspect is still on the loose. Police say the father was able to get the stroller back. It all went down here in these woods right behind me. This attempted kidnapping happened yesterday evening on a path in the woods near Zachary's Crossing and Route 111. Police say the dad was running with his 8-month-old baby in a stroller when a man came up to them, grabbed the stroller, and ran off. Again, the father was able to get the baby back, and fortunately, no one was hurt.
Was able to catch up to the individual, take control of the stroller, and the male individual then took off running towards the town of Windham.
So this was just like one of those running strollers?
Correct.
Okay, so when the father caught up with him, was there like a physical struggle or?
At this point, it's still under investigation.
Now, the suspect is described as a white man between 20 and 30 years old with black hair. He was wearing a black sweater with a hood and tan cargo pants. Detectives say the suspect took off in a path heading into Windham. Again, he is still on the loose. Police are urging everyone to be vigilant. Anyone with information is urged to contact Salem police immediately. We're live in Salem this morning. Nick Spinetto, WMUR News 9.